having Phil Scott as a lieutenant governor is a huge asset.
He's a person who is not above doing every job.
He's a leader that is willing to do the work.
He's a successful business owner. He was in the Senate for 10 years.
He knows how to get jobs done, and he's proven.
And that's the type of politician I want in all of our offices.
Thank you for giving me the chance to serve these last 2 years. With your vote, I'll be right back at it, working for you.